Hi guys, it is absolutely gorgeous out today. I am playing in the woods. I've got my drill and a bit so far. I've got one on backup because I tend to lose and or break them. Anyway, tapping trees still. And I don't know if you can see, but oh, maybe the tree's in the way. Right here, you can see where it was tapped last year. If I remember correctly, and I'm not sure, but I think I recall Nick telling me you gotta go 6 inches up or down in one direction or the other when you tap it the following year. We'll see what he tells me later.